We're here at the White City campus of RCA. Luminous is a very special collaboration with the RCA and the LG display. So it aims to use OLED panels from the LGD and its technology and to see how it can be implemented in a creative way.
Students are exploring the technology and producing conceptual and aesthetic outputs, exploring the displays that LGD provided.
This is a great opportunity to use the cutting-edge display technologies and to see its creative potentials.
We wanted to enter Luminous because it sounded like a great opportunity to kind of challenge our practices and collaborate and use this amazing technology to explore questions that we're interested in.
I think I'll be using these LGD displays much more like a canvas in the way that I approach the technology, having a dialogue with it to explore the possibilities and limitations and how that influences my work.
This project has multiple types of submissions that includes data-based real-time generation, AI work, and physical sculptural installations, and each of them using different qualities of OLED panel.
Our students in this stage, they are exploring ideas, refining the concept, and we are helping them doing that through that process.
Using a transparent display, there's all sorts of stuff that you have to consider that you wouldn't have to on a more conventional display. It's definitely a totally different medium, and that's really exciting.
I've developed a software workflow that allows me to control an audio system and a visual system by using my thoughts.
The reason why we chose the curved screen is that it gives us a floating animations which allows the audience to walk deeply through inside of our artificial ecosystem. The OLED screen perfectly shows the details of our project.
Time Flux is a generative audiovisual installation featuring four transparent OLED displays. The four transparent OLED displays really allowed me to explore the spatial possibilities between screens.
I think one of the challenges that students are gonna experience is competing with each other, having to, for the first time, be in an environment where there's a lot of pressure in trying to achieve an ambitious, innovative, creative proposal.
Technology and creativity really go hand in hand, especially nowadays, and in particular in the work that we do here in information experience design. I think the creative practices are inevitably informed by these technologies.